My family story is that of millions of Canadian families. Growing up the second oldest of 10 kids, we had to work hard for everything we had. It wasn't easy. We worked hard, played by the rules, and lived within our means. We learned the importance of looking out for one another, sticking together, of community, of generosity. These are the values that guide me as a husband, as a father, and as a grandfather. These are the values that have guided me in my 35 years of public service. And these are the values that will guide me as your Prime Minister.